I just turned to the side. And the other way.
What's it look like?
It just goes in. Like, it just looks funny.
That fucking hairdresser, man, he did the worst job.
Oh, he screwed it.
I can't. When whatever guy in the Bible parted the fucking Red Sea. That's what
yeah. Jesus, you mean?
It wasn't Jesus.
I'm pretty sure it was Jesus.
It was Noah.
Nah, I think it was Jesus. I think Jesus parted.
Or Joseph. It was Joseph.
Joseph, you're right. We were close. It was a mixture. Noah and Jesus. Joseph. Yep. Nice. Look at this. Look at the state of this place.
This place is getting fucked.
Gone. Let's turn this up a little bit. Got your volume up.
As much as my sensitive ears can handle. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Let's get into it. Speed run.
Oh, it's a horrible door.
Poor
it's like pushing,
start.
The door's
can't
pushing against me.
Can't even open the fucking Ooh. Door.
No, the door's pushing against me. Okay. Is this going to be another circle room? There's a lot of, like, repetition areas
in
this game.
Yeah.
No.
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 Nah.
Don't be playing like there's something else in this room with us. The door's gone as well, so we're stuck in here now. Oh.
Is that a mat that's just moved over there? No, don't go the...
No?
Oh. I was like, oh, well, the audio went quiet, but it wasn't.
Okay. Oh, painting. Of... Fair.
We're doing it. Going around.
Gotta keep going. Oh, hello.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, a table spawned under me. Oh, everything's changing. Ooh. Slow down. Right, that's brilliant.
For a game that is solely based on grabbing and pulling things.
Yeah, they haven't exactly nailed it.
Poor job on the grabbing and pulling mechanics.
Yeah, it's not always the easiest.
Oh, man.
I'm looking at this because I feel like it's going to change.
Oh. Got it, bro.
Got it.
You got it.
First time, every time.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, we're looking for a pin code.
Check it out. What is
it's
it?
It's a rocking chair. Horse chair. Right, remember, we're looking for a pin code. Oh, there's nothing in there either. Oh, what's that say? Going in circles?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want to go in here, man. Nah.
What the
no,
fuck?
No.
Turn it on.
Hold on. Oh, easy to forget, delirious drunk. Okay, back to the alcohol.
Oh.
Okay. Stop. Shut up.
Epilepsy. Jesus.
What's all over the walls? Are there any codes? Looking for numbers.
Get it right this time.
Going in circles. Time not
the
yet.
The clock stopped. Like, the there's no clock there
it's
anymore.
Gone. Yeah. Remember each mistake. That's not some...
Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay. This painting's okay.
Yep. That has not changed.
No codes.
Not seeing any codes.
Restless
memories.
Memories. Okay, that's me.
Was this you?
Oh, the door's shut. Okay, is it gonna stop changing?
Right. Yeah, I think go for that. The original.
Should I leave
door.
Now?
Yep.
Ooh. God. That rocking horse freaked me out because I thought it was a person.
Yeah.
Little pipe in there.
You jumped and that scared me. Most if I'm being true to myself.
Okay. Keep it moving.
Keep it going. Chan Wei. Oh, did you just move that?
Get out of the way.
Holy.
Fuck out the way, boy.
Been playing this game for like hours. We just realized we can move stuff by pushing into it slightly.
Yeah. Oh, not everything.
Not everything. Just that single chair.
Right, I'm going to just quickly check out this other door before we go in there.
Yep, sure.
Oh!
Got this.
Okay.
Poorly hold on to him and slightly move him. Oh, nah.
No.
No!
Dude, it's coming!
You!
That's your fault!
Ass. What the fuck is it?
Is that, like, did we actually die this time then?
It's like...
No, we're coming back to life again.
Break our necks? Like, what?
So now, am I now, like, at that other room I was about to go to?
Possibly.
Because that's what happened last time, isn't it? Mm. God damn it, man.
Yeah, it's okay. This looks like a flash. Oh, no, maybe not. It's just the colour. What the fuck was that?
Fucking rats.
Rats. Leave the rats alone. We've got PTSD from the last time we went in there.
I don't like windowed rooms.
Neither do I. Stop looking out at them.
Okay. It's uncomfortably quiet.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh,
good man.
Look
got
at
some
that.
Keys.
Got the key. Easy peasy.
Oh, thought it was going to open for me.
Nah, doors don't work like that.
It's going to come towards me.
Man, that rat's getting you, hey? It's just mugging you right off. It's like a shitty version of Ratatouille.
Stop trying to distract me, rat. I'm not paying attention to you. I'm in full focus.
Know your games.
Full focus.
Full focus.
I'm not looking up. I'm not looking at what that was.
No. I don't
blame
you.
Keep going.
Just go.
I don't like that the rat's guiding me. Rats don't live in nice places.
Oh.
Nah, man. Just open. Okay.
Oh.
Oh god, it keeps getting me.
This fucking rat is getting you good.
It's just because it's so quiet. And I'm like really anticipating.
Who the fuck builds a house that looks like this?
I don't know, and I hate it. It's just like sharp corridors. I don't like this stuff. What's this? Oh. Where are you gonna go? Oh, you're going up there, are you?
He's got a very funny running animation. I don't know if you saw that, it's very boxed in.
It's like the rat highway. Oh, gross.
What an arse!
Wow!
Oh, wow. Wait, what's on your left? What's on your left? Table. Down. 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 No, right. No. You missed it.
There. Oh. Dog. Cat. Rat. 1, 2, 3. Code.
Code?
So how does this work, then?
So
we've got to figure out the three numbers.
We've seen the rat.
But this...
Oh, okay.
So I guess some of them are dead ends. So, I mean, which one are you looking for?
I don't know.
I'm going to do
a cat
one. I
feel like
we
should cue the figuring stuff out montage.
Yeah. So now we go back to that chest.
I'm really mad if we've just done that for nothing.
For no reason. Huh.
Oh. Okay.
Interesting. Did we just come through here?
Yeah, we did. So who the fuck padlocked behind us?
So what was the rat?
687 was rat.
Okay. I'm going to try the cat one first.
Which was 341.
Oh. Yeah. Well, there's the cat one.
Nice.
I'm standing back.
Yeah.
Like, I don't like that it locked.
Oh, not through this horrible corridor again.
I can't deal with it. It's like the sudden sharp corners.
Oh.
Okay. We're good. We're good. We're going to keep on. No, we're not. I do not want to turn around. Oh. Okay.
Shit.
Go towards the light. I'll take the light.
You got it. You got it. Oh,
no,
light vanished.
Light's gone.
Diminished
back to darkness.
Quite fast.
Hello. Not going to turn around.
What?
It's all right. We'll read it when we edit.
Okay, sure.
Okay.
Pushing down.
I'm going in confident, man.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Confidence is diminished.
Confident
gone.
Confidence,
immediately.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. All they have to do is open the doors for us.
Yeah, four sets of the same doors. I'm curious what was in that room that I didn't go
Whoa!
In. Ow!
You say ow?
No, I said now. But I just like accentuated because I got jumped.
I got jumped. Attack on the hood.
Oh, all right. Stop playing this silly game. You're gonna shut the door in my face. Oh, fair.
Skid's been very respectful. When you ask it to do stuff, it just doesn't.
Yeah.
Or it does it. Like,
yeah. That's true.
It's like you've been the Lairs of Fear whisperer.
Yeah.
Like, let me out of this room.
Oh, yeah. I'm allowed
leave
out
the
now.
Room. Like.
Oh,
didn't this guy fuck us over last time?
Is it this guy?
Possibly. Oh, big chest. Big.
No, I don't like that. I don't like that. It makes me uncomfortable. Okay. Oh, is this the item?
Fucking mutt won't shut up. Hey, I can do that too. See?
God, he really went mental.
You paint. No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
Ooh, maybe you got a bad critic review or something.
Yeah. Or just, like, writer's block, or, like, artist block, maybe. Mm. Didn't know what to do.
Sorry?
He's looking behind you.
Oh, do you reckon that's what it is? I feel like his floor's gonna cave in. Let's find out.
I think either one at this point. Oh?
I don't want to turn around.
Nah.
Like, for any reason.
I don't want you to turn around.
Just gotta go real slow. Okay.
Best idea?
Well, do you want to go fast?
Yeah.
Okay, that's not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
No, it's not.
I thought it was
going to
be that
weird.
Woman again.
Is it a woman? Is that what we're confirming?
Well, it looks more like a girl than a man.
Fair.
Oh, that's an eye. It's going to open, isn't it? Or the one behind us is going to be a big open eye. You ready?
Yep.
Oh!
That was much worse than I thought.
Okay. I understand. You can see me. Whatever you are.
We get it.
Please let me live.
Don't look up. Holy shit.
Okay. Oh.
Whew. Okay.
She makes you nervous, man.
I know. He keeps passing out.
He does.
That is something.
Does.
That's a clue.
So the enemy has plenty of chloroform, man. Okay. Oh, leave me alone. Dirty rat. A chained up door. And I don't ever want to find out what's behind it.
No.
Oh, stop with all the doors that go towards you. Oh, the last time we looked at a painting, it was horrible.
Oh, what's this?
Okay. Canvas crawlers, mass of pulsating fur, poison to paint, fire, final solution.
You just burn it all down to the ground?
Maybe you did. What's on the other side? Nothing.
Okay.
God's sake!
Deep into the minds of this painter. That's the wheelchair from earlier where that doll was on.
The doll! Yes. I think that's the wheelchair that his wife used when she was ill. Oh, that looks nice. It's such an awkward system.
I know.
Use your brain. Go from bottom to top. You don't have to close them then.
Oh, okay. I was saying that the grab mechanics.
Oh no, I can't know you about that. I'm shit with it.
What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Oh. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that. Oh God, I'm so. Wait. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's a struggling man.
Struggling alcoholic, hey?
Yeah. When you start calling it your medicine?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, you've already accepted and, like, decided that you're not even going to try and fight it, you know?
Yep, 100%. Oh, look.
Oh!
He got what he deserved.
Yes!
Oh.
And he just...
He just vanished.
Just TP'd out. Ooh, don't look back. Oh, wait. No. Don't look back. Oh, I can hear it. Oh, could you hear it in there? It was behind us.
Yeah. Hence why I
it's
did
still
not...
still there.
I did not look back.
Still there. What happens if you, like...
He did the warning. Huh? We just got an achievement that just popped up.
Yeah.
It won't come up in the camera.
Yeah.
They said heeded the warning.
Oh,
shit.
So there was something behind us.
Yeah.
Oh, God. That's intense. A little pain goes a long way. So this is like some sort of contraption.
I can pull this. This is all I got right now.
I think that's probably the plan, isn't it? All I thought of is... Okay, that sounds...
Oh my God, so...
It sounds like one of those rubber turkeys that you press and it goes... That's all I can think of.
But like, did he torture people? Is that what this is? Is this like torture chamber?
Maybe it is. Just keep going. I think you've just got to keep doing it.
Have I?
Yeah, I think so, because it's moving on the door. Oh, I think you've done it, actually.
I've done it. Go for the three time.
That's a heavy ass door.
Yeah, that's a fucking hefty door. Yeah. It felt heavy.
Yeah.
But I moved it.
Oh, that's kind of scary. That, like, don't look back thing has kind of, like, tripped me out a little
bit. Yeah, because now we know something was behind us.
Yeah. That's the worst thing as well. And I can still hear her.
Yeah, same.
Just a room.
Dead room.
There's a light switch on the wall there, on the left.
I think everything's there.
Maybe she was in that room.
I hope you don't mind that I just walked out.
I think she was in there. I think when you hit the light switch, she went in there.
Yeah.
Like, she suddenly got really loud.
Yeah.
And there's no more rooms. And the door shut behind you. Yeah, I'd say that was a good shout.
Oh, this fucking elevator.
I told you, you always take the piss out of me. That's the first time you've done it. It's awkward as hell. Oh, God, I see what's next, man. Whew. Okay. I'm happy that we passed that one.
Oh, fuck.
Why? Why did I say that? Sorry. Oh, nah! Oh, bro.
It's okay.
Can you go in a corner or something? Not be in the middle? Thank you. Oh, it's just going to change. Are you ready?
Yeah.
can't.
Just fucking brace it.
I'm not ready. I'm ready.
Like,
do it.
It's like a roller coaster.
I've never heard you make a noise that high pitched.
I've never heard myself make a noise that high pitched.
Amazing. Well, that's the thumbnail.
Fuck this game.
That was clever, though, because it knew that we thought it was going to be the wall. See, I didn't get like a huge look at it because you just screamed and I looked at you. What was it? Was it climbing down from the ceiling?
My fucking heart's racing, man.
Was it? Like, yeah. Is that what it was doing? Come on, you're almost there. Keep going. You've only been playing for 5 minutes.
The scariest 5 minutes.
Lol.
This fucking monkey.
How about no? Oh. Weird system.
The fuck is this shit?
Okay, I'm fully prepared for one of these to be something in it. Right, I know you probably don't want to right now, but what would happen if you looked up? Because wood's falling down like it's broken. Composure. Strength. You got this, bro. Do it.
Oh,
okay.
Fuck.
Okay. Done.
Band-aid's ripped off.
Good job, bro.
Man, this fucking game.
We're almost there, man. We got like...
This is five out of six.
Then we got five out of six items. Hickory dickory duck. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dick do you. Oh. Teasing. Just a little teaser campaign there.
teaser campaign. Of the weird sayings that we have.
Oh, do you remember that door? I remember that door. That sort of style of door anyway. Because this is where the kid was holding a picture and we heard that monster and I hid in here. Mm-hmm. Do you remember?
I do remember.
It's that room.
I do remember.
We're back there now. Oh, and that's where the monster was. Do you remember? Because it was banging on the door and we just went straight past.
Gotta go sneaky.
This is where the monster was.
Sneaky.
Oh my god!
Should I go for it? Should we take it on again?
The last time we went for it, it went horribly wrong.
Kia!
Oh, you're not allowed to go for it. Nah, it's getting worse, man. Get out of there. I don't like that.
I want to take it on.
But it's standing up. It knows. Okay, do it.
Kia!
Okay, I knew it was coming that time. That was too predictable.
I did, but... Oh.
You went high pitch again.
I know. Now it's out. It's not going back in.
Yeah. Set you off. You just run in and you get jump scared by that. Oh, it's him again.
This is a... As you're saying... Fucking what a full circle this is.
Yeah.
That's where we came originally.
It just seems to be like she sort of scares you and then you just pass out and wake up and it's a new level or whatever.
Yeah, but remember the last time you said that?
Yeah, and we got properly mugged off.
Mugged off.
There's a reason I haven't dissed this game since.
But we were here at this very first episode. Go check it out.
This is Babyface. Go answer the phone, bro. Where is it? I don't know. Oh, God. Oh. trap doors, man. Remember this fucking phone.
Hello?
Talk to me. Why won't you talk to me?
Interesting. No. Look what he's holding.
363.
Is that three or is that a five?
It's a three.
Is it?
Yep.
Pretty sure.
My eyesight's good.
Yeah, fair. With your eyesight and my hearing.
Together, we make an unstoppable average human.
363.
363.
That's not for here, is it?
Oh, it might be.
Nailed it. Oh.
Three.
Our millennial brains don't know how to work these.
Three.
Three.
Six. Three. That's it. No? Is it?
Oh, here we go.
Oh, okay. You were right. Our millennial veins don't know how to work these. Oh.
I fucking figured it out, though.
Did you? Oh. Oh. There's another one. Okay, nothing. Oh, if you look up above the baby face, I think the room's getting bigger.
Oh!
Yeah, it is.
Right.
Oh, that baby face is creepy, though.
Oh, man.
Isn't it?
It's fucking scary.
Oh, it's like a mixture of everything that we've seen so far.
Yeah.
That's really cool. It's all the paintings as
well.
Oh,
dolls.
All the different paintings. Oh. Oh. Well, that's good.
Hello.
Oh, there's the phone. Oh, that's higher.
You promise.
Promise what?
Well, promises were made to be broken. No, they,
me,
that's laws, isn't it? Rules. Promises aren't meant to be broken.
No.
Wait. Oh.
Look at that.
853.
Is that? Yeah, 853. Cool.
Yeah.
Cool. No.
It's an interesting phone system, isn't it?
Mm.
Oh. Oh. 853. There it is again. Oh, you're on the other side now. Oh, do you have to push that off now? That's cool.
That is really cool.
Oh. The
fucking dolls.
That's sweet. Okay. Interesting. Oh.
And we're back.
It solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Never will. Ooh.
Shit.
Okay, what's going on? Looking out for a pin code. It is that all those paintings are actually pictures that we've seen as we played.
Hey, look.
That's really cool. 354. You're gonna put that number in. Oh, that baby got wrecked.
Oh, Matt. God, Paco!
This is sweet. This is like a really sweet map design.
Stay tuned for our upcoming Paco.
Hardcore parkour.
Hardcore parkour.
Oh, yeah. I think there's a door on the other side now.
Oh, so there is. Oh.
Ooh. Hoo, hoo.
Oh, I'm not happy about that.
What's the plan, Batman?
Just
fall. Just going to fall and die.
Yeah, I was happy about that. That's what we wanted.
What's going on? Back to the old, somehow we're alive.
Mm-hmm.
Wake up from passing out transition. Oh, immediately with that tint.
Fucking baby face, motherfucker.
Oh.
You deserve this. All of it.
No, we don't.
No one deserves this.
We don't deserve this. I mean, maybe the painter guy.
Yeah.
If he's like, used his daughter as paint tools and skin and shit and
canvas.
Yeah, like maybe he deserves it, but We didn't do anything wrong. Maybe we are the paint
guys. How should I put it? Final touches.
Yeah, he's just really just killing people to make a finger paintings.
Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Take better care of their nails.
Yeah, that's rough. Oh, Jesus. What does that say at the top? Trail and error. Trial and error.
Trial and error.
Oh, oh, we're back.
Oh.
Oh, this place is getting so much worse.
Yeah, yeah, this place is...
The dolls are gone. No, just bin bags. Oh, what's it looking like?
Oh, it is forming something. It's forming a person.
It is.
That's his wife.
It's his wife, man.
That's his wife.
Our theory was right.
Fair play.
Boom. We're the best.
We are the best.
We are the best.
All right, guys. Well,
we're going to leave that one there.
Yeah, I'm going to go rest my voice.
Yeah.
And my heart, apparently. Please like and subscribe.
You're welcome.
And all we've got to say after that is...
Bye. Bye.